My name is Nicole Fashner, and I am an undergrad athletic training major at the University of South Carolina, and today we're going to talk about drug labels, and for this example, I'm going to use the drug ibuprofen that is typically used in the athletic population.
So before you take any drug, you need to make sure that it's not expired. If you see at the far right that this drug expires in 5:20, so we are good to safely ingest this drug. Like I said, we're going to take ibuprofen, and these pills come in a 200 milligram capsule. As you can see, all drug labels come with a section of uses. Make sure you are using a drug for its intended purpose. Make sure before you take any drug, you are also taking a peek at the warnings part of the label. For this bottle, we need to peel at this red marker for more drug facts, including the directions. For this 200 milligram capsule, you are going to be taking one tablet every 4 to 6 hours while symptoms persist. Make sure we're trying to take the smallest effective dose. If the pain or fever does not respond with one tablet, two tablets may be used, but remember to not exceed 6 tablets in 24 hours. Try to take this product with food or milk if you have a sensitive stomach. Finally, make sure you are storing this product at room temperature and to use or dispose of properly by the expiration date.